When you're digging into a pile, you're usually pushing, lifting, and tilting all at the same time. And some loaders can't handle it as well as others. Many send hydraulic power to one task while taking it away from another. Poorly designed hydraulic systems essentially rob Peter to pay Paul, and that leads to lower productivity. This scientific device measures the performance of each machine's hydraulic system when all forces are working together. We tested Caterpillar, Kubota, Case, and New Holland with the same operator and bucket. Bobcat beat them all, some of them by up to 17%. Let's look at how each loader stacks up. In this test, we'll max out each loader's multifunctioning capabilities with a load cell to find out which perform best under pressure. The test engineer will do three functions at the same time. He will push the drive, lift the loader arms, and tilt the bucket at the same angle every time. It replicates digging down and breaking out of a pile. This test really shows which brand has the strongest hydraulic power when multitasking. You can see how every machine has to balance between the drive, lift, and tilt functions. The Bobcat loader will set the benchmark for this test, 11,118 pounds. Let's see how the others perform. First up, the Caterpillar loader. Wow, only 10,055 pounds. That's nearly 1,100 pounds less than the Bobcat loader. We outperformed this machine by nearly 10%. Here is the Kubota. It did slightly better than the Caterpillar, but still far behind the Bobcat loader. We can outperform this machine by nearly 800 pounds, which is just over 7%. The Case and New Holland machines fared the worst in this test with a result of 9,263 pounds. That's 1,850 pounds, or nearly 17% less than the Bobcat loader. The Bobcat loader can power through the three functions much better than the Case New Holland loader. Some brands of compact track loaders might be strong at lifting, others might push hard, and some have a powerful tilt function. But when you're on a job site, the Bobcat compact track loader offers the best combination of all three. Maximum hydraulic power when you're multifunctioning. That's a strong Bobcat advantage.